2022 Audi S4. Audi S4 Expert Review. Althog A4 is appreciably quick. Er are some drivers for whom it's not enough. For M, Audi builds S4. Over a decade, the sporty luxury compact sedan has become a performance icon. At a different times equipped with twin turbo chargers, a supercharger and even a V8. It now has a turbocharged V6 and as ever standard quattro out. A current B9 generation went on sale for 2017 and received a refresh for 2020. A sole change for 2022 is a addition of standard carbon fiber interior trim. What we think? Chevron. Smooth when it needs to be and sporty when you want it to be. ES4 does make you choose between luxury and performance. A standard av fyra makes a great starting point. It's comfortable, feature filled and very high quality. Audi's technology features are as good as any on sale. A digital gadget cluster display always impresses. Ridekvalitet is so firm att passängers will compline. Jette S4 delivers on at letter in its name, it's properly sporty. Quickness is one thing, but handling is even better. Quattro Audi gives it excellent grip and poise, especially when available rear differential is equipped. Accurate steering makes it easy to place. But a non-linear brake feel takes getting used to. In its latest iteration, ES4 maintains its status as a leader among compact luxury sports sedans. What engine is in Audi S4? ES4 is powered by a 3.0 liter turbocharged V6 producing 349 hästkrafter and 369 pound-foot of torque. With an 8-speed automatic transmission rotting output to standard quattro avd, ES4 does 0,60 engelsk mil per timme sprint in 4.2 seconds. Full economy on the 2022 S4 is rated at 21/30 engelsk mil per gallon city, highway. Is Audi S4 all-wheel drive? Chevron. Audi's rally racing heritage lives in its highest performing cars, which are equipped with quattro avd. ES4 is no exception. It channels power from a turbocharged V6 to all four wheels. In addition to its upgraded powertrain, ES4 is differentiated from a A4 by a Q-tipped exhaust system and sport suspension at lovers ridehöjd by 23 mm. An optional S-Sport package adds retpänktet brake kalipers and, more appreciably, a differential at actively distributes power between rear wheels. A forbidden RS4. Would a S4 or even Audi in general be as well known today if not for a RS4? We think not. The superb sport sedan was sold in United States circa 2010. Powered by a high-revving V8 borrowed from R8 supercar. A 6-speed manual transmission was mandatory, and the quattro avd system had a rearward torque bias. It was a legendary car at helped solidify Audi's status as a true performance contender. Today, RS4 is no more, at least, not in the United States. For whatever reason, Audi doesn't sell a new RS4 here, sequestering it to overseas markets only.